Well, hello, 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 everyone. I hope everyone is having a spectacularly spooky October morning. I just figured I would, while I'm still setting up a little bit longer, I figured I'd let you guys know a couple of things. First of all, I will be streaming again tonight. Something I haven't streamed in a while. I will be streaming some Vampire the Masquerade. We will be continuing Eleonora and Alicia's stories from the older streams. note that this is a new game with a new group of STs. So, well, not a new, fully new group of STs, but pretty newer team compared to what it was in the other game. Let's see, who will I be playing tonight? I'll probably be playing all of my characters a little bit. I'll be playing Alicia and Eleonora, obviously, to continue letting people see that those plots go a little bit. But before I start that beginning of that stream, I will update everyone on what's happened in between the streams, since a lot has changed since last time I streamed some Vampire the Masquerade. Outside of that, I don't have any major updates. Nope, that's about it. Let's see here. Also note that while I'm playing the games, I won't be talking in the comment section as much, / in the stream chats. However, in between characters in the Vampire stream and in between games in this stream, I'll pop in and look at chat and see what's up. Because I do like talking to you guys, and I do like when you guys talk to me, so. Let's see. Alrighty. I think we're good. We are going to have gonna have a lot of fun, I think, this morning. I'm gonna play some Chucky, gonna play some Dracula, gonna play, I think, a couple of survivor rounds. We'll see. But let's get into the first match. First of all, let's get this audio volume down. There we go. Let's get a Chucky match going. When I pop into the chat and look at the chat, you will probably notice that the audio of my desktop will turn off. I don't know why Dead by Daylight does that. I do kind of like the Dead by Daylight music, but... Well, hello there, Chucky. Man, it's taking a minute to find a match right now, isn't it? Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. That's fine. It is a little bit earlier on these Saturday morning sides, so I get it. Probably won't stream more than 2 hours this morning, since the stream this evening is gonna be quite a long one. I'll probably end stream around noonish. Let's get desktop audio down just a little bit. I think it might be a tad too loud. That plus my mic's not loud enough occasionally, I don't think. There we go. That should be about right. Oh, Looks like we got a match. Okay, really make sure my stuff is good to go. I've been really enjoying playing Chucky. I've played all... since I've gotten a lot of these killers, I've been playing a lot of Dead by Daylight recently. Too much, maybe. Just maybe a little bit too much, but yeah, it's fine. Honestly, there's never too much murder in your life, right? Right? What? That doll? That was fucking quick. Hello? I know someone is over here working on that generator! Ooh. Ow, son of a bitch.
Let's try it on the quiet side.
Come here.
Where did our friend go? Oh. Did he go this way? Honestly, I lost him. Shit. I wasted too much time trying to fuck with their generator and shit. Oh well. Buddy, did you really come back here? Oh, I went the... Listen, buddy, I would say I don't want to do this. That'd be a lie.
I'm the freaking good guy.
Take this, dipshit!
God damn it.
Don't worry. Shouldn't be too long now. Fucking kill you. Hey, pal, slow down. Yeah.
Damn. That's fucked up. Nice. I mean, Could have been worse. Could have been a lot worse.
All right. What's going on?
Okay.
What a dark and wondrous place.
Let's see here. I'm just now realizing that you guys have got like a partial screen that game. So let's fix that real quick. Oh, whoopsies. There we go. That should be better. You guys should be able to see everything now. Damn, I feel bad. And it makes me want to do a second one as Chucky. I'll do another Chucky one in a bit. Wong, Ada Wong, Ada Wong. I am called Dracula. Those are my victims. I mean, honored guests. I don't know. I'm just being goofy as fuck. Pretty fitting, though. Playing Dracula on a day I'm playing some Vampire the Masquerade? Hell yeah. I'm out of water. I'm gonna have to get that in between this game and the next one. Next one, I'll probably do a Survivor. Then I'll probably go back to Chucky. And then I'll probably go back to Dracula again. Oh, God. I'm dying. Ooh. Hell yeah, playing Dracula on the Dracula map. This is fucking cool. Oh, wait. I don't want to charge out fire. I want to shapeshift into wolf form. Oh, this guy's gonna spam his flashlight like a little bitch. I get... What is that? Where'd he even go? Oh, well. Those damn Resident Evil people. Thought I heard someone walking around. Come along now, Ada. You're not Ada, are you? You're just a normal ass survivor lady. What?
Don't even try to escape.
Oh, I'm not gonna get to the hook in time on this one. Shit. That's fine.
You can't stop me. Try to bleed out too quickly.
Are you kidding me?
What an emotional display.
And boom. Bye. It was nice to see you. That was good. I don't think I did pretty good on that one, I can't lie.
Dark and wondrous place.
I fucked that up. Woo! It'd be time to survive! Moving right along with my survival game, yeah. We're surviving the game, yeah. There's gotta be a generator near here, right? Like, why are all the generators so far away? Moving right along. Do, do, do. Ooh, that was really close. Ooh. I damn it, bitch. Oh, never mind. I fucked it up. I fucked it up now. Well. I mean, fuck it. If one of us dies, I mean, it's for. Excuse me? Oh, no. Bitch! You fucking suck. Oh, Michael's. Found someone else to go after, it seems like. We gotta go, bitch. Don't fucking flash me. We gotta go. Oh, fuck no, Michael, please. Okay. Whoa, no! Oh no, 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 I'm not gonna look back. I'm not dumb. I'm not gonna look back. I'm not dumb. I'm not looking back, Michael. My comrades, help me. I'm not being chased anymore, but I was. Whoa. Oh. Thank you.
the wrong way! Fuck! Bitch fucking run!
Oh, please. Oh, please.
Fucking... Time to go!
Is he just trying to down everybody? Like, the fuck? Nope, not even worried about it. He can kill me if he wants. Mikey! Oh, fuck. Well, I'm unhooking. Fuck. No, I'm not. Damn. Man, this Michael is boring as fuck. Thank you. Well, I see. I then go see how it is. Yeah, sadly, I mean, I got so many of those generators done. There's no way I don't get, like, any XP out of that. Kinda redonk if you ask me. Alright. Let me check stream real quick, because it seems to me like on my phone version it's lagging quite a lot. Let me just make sure stream itself isn't lagging on other things. It could just be that my phone is absolutely crap right now. Yeah, I think it's my phone stream. Oh, well. Alrighty. How's everybody doing? How are we thinking? I'm thinking maybe another survival round? Maybe. Maybe. We will play one more survivor round. Well, thank you for letting me know it's not lagging for you guys. That's the thing I care about the most, that it's not lagging for you guys. So thank you for letting me know that. Also, hello, Dragon Lady, and welcome to the stream. Even if you're here for just the background noise, I'm glad you're here either way. While I load in real quick, I'm gonna refill my water. I will be backsies uber quickly. Alrighty, I have returned with my water. This Springwood? I feel like this is Springwood.
Joey! Why me, though? Ah, oh, damn. Shit. What are we thinking? Should I take the chance? Should I risk it for the biscuits? We're gonna risk one biscuit. Nope, not worth risking the biscuit. I'm not fine! Save me! Thank you! Damn it! Not me again! Fuck! Damn, these damn deadites are fucking everywhere! I mean, I know it's technically not a deadite, but... Oh shit! Fuck! No. Fuck. Well, that sucks. Damn.
now?
Well, alrighty. Let's see. I have all of Chucky's things picked.
Hi, I'm Chucky, and I'm your friend to the end. Heidi ho.
Yeah, Twitch on my phone is struggling. Alrighty, I got a couple more killer matches in me, I think. And then I should probably head out. Probably. I think that is probably the strongest and best choice in this scenario. Depending on how long they are. Probably two more killer rounds. And then I think that would be it until the until the vampire stream, I think. Damn it! Fucking pallets! What? Wait a second. The fuck? How did I lose her? The fuck? What the fuck? Nah, fucking way. God, I fucking hate pallets so much. Aw, it's just you. Aw. Looks like your friends left you. Bitch. You have been a pain in my side this entire match. Bye-bye. Alrighty, I got one more in me.
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets.
That's weird. Got some glitching out going on here in the corner. Okay, still glitching out in the corner there, not actually letting me load it. Unless that flickering's for a different reason. I don't know. I'll give it 2 more minutes. And if it's still being glitchy, then I'll probably end stream there. I usually try to hit a minimum of an hour, hour 30. Maximum of like 5 hours. We'll see where this goes. Oh, there it goes. That was weird. Anyways, while we're waiting on a match, I think I'm going to tell you a little bit about what my plans are for tonight for Vampire. I definitely plan on catching you guys up a little bit about what's happened in between games. Nothing too particular that would matter in between streams. Just some explanations of why some characters are back, why some characters are not around anymore, etc., etc. I also think it will be really good to get some good roleplay in, just no matter what characters I play. I also think that this match is taking forever to ready up. Okay. I gave it its time. It doesn't seem to be working like it's supposed to, so. Oh. My game has stopped working. Okay. That's fine. I'm closing stream at this point anyways. I want to thank you guys for watching. It's going to take me a bit to get back into the streaming mindset. I'm still getting there. But I'm having a lot of fun. And that's what I think counts the most on my end. As long as I have fun, therefore, you guys have something entertaining to see. So I want to thank you guys for watching, despite the fact that I've not streamed in forever. Outside of that, I will see you guys tonight when I do Vampire the Masquerade. For those who are watching this VOD on YouTube, you'll get the Vampire stream probably the week after you get the VOD for this video. Thank you, Dragon Lady. I'm glad. Thank you for your support. I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you all have a spooktacular day. I will be back for my Vampire stream. And for those of you who are watching on my YouTube, I will be back next week, hopefully, with a Vampire VOD for you guys. This is FrozenPumpkin21 saying, so long, farewell, see you soon.